My son got out of school last year, and I said, you know, when I was that age, we were listening to Pink Floyd, and we were singing The Wall on the bus. We don't need no education. So I thought of my own song about no education. And it's called Indoctrination. And that's where I got my inspiration from. It's kind of like could be a Pink Floyd kind of a song.
Oh, yeah, interesting. You know, I understand that if you don't have an education, you can learn from politics. There you go.
Yeah. To you. Funny, inoculation, contamination. But
good one, definitely.
I stuck with indoctrination this time, but inoculation, killing the nation. Pro choice for vaccinations. That's what I am.
That sounds cool.
Yes, medical freedom. You should be allowed to choose.
That's true, because you never know what's in those
vaccinations. You don't know. You don't want to know. We know what's in them.
Yeah, it could be computer chips too, for that matter. Everybody's
planning. Yeah, we don't want to know.